In this video, we will show you how to replace the Enclosure Management Module, or EMM, in an MD2412 or MD2424 enclosure. Before removing the EMM, read through and follow the safety guidelines to protect your system from potential damage and ensure your personal safety. For more information about safety guidelines, see the MD2412 and MD2424 Enclosure Owner's Manual at dell.com/support. The EMMs are not interchangeable between MD2412 and MD2424 enclosures. Do not attempt to replace an EMM with an EMM intended for a different product model. Identify the failed EMM in your system management software or locate the EMM by the status indicator blinking amber at a rate of 2 seconds on and 1 second off. The EMM is hot swappable, but MPIO must first be configured on the host to direct IO through the redundant cabling. First, disconnect the SAS cables from the EMM. Rotate the EMM handle to unlatch and release the EMM from the chassis. Hold the EMM handle and guide the EMM out of the chassis. To install the replacement EMM in the chassis, first, make sure the handle of the EMM is rotated to 45 degrees. Guide the EMM into the chassis. Rotate the latch to engage the EMM into the chassis connectors. Connect the SAS cables to the EMM. Make sure that the EMM status indicator and the SAS cable indicators turn green, and then verify that the EMM is operating properly using your system management software. Note, if the cable is connected to a SAS 3 HBA, the indicator will turn amber. For more information or support about MD2412 and MD2424 EMM, visit dell.com/support.